up, guys? Welcome to a new video. Today we're gonna react to OLAMIDE, CKAY, a song called Trumpet. It's the official music video. We're gonna jump right in and react to this one. Let's go. Okay, Hollywood. Cali. I wonder what the vibes are gonna be on this one. Yo, this is a vibe. This is a vibe. CKAY, I'm gonna say this much. Like, CKAY is ever since that song Emiliano and that other one that got really, really huge. I can't remember the name. Crazily enough, like that song was on repeat everywhere. Everybody loved that song, and CKAY definitely deserves the recognition and the, you know, the love that he's receiving right now for his music. Because he is really good. Like, he's really good. For me, CKAY is not top five. In terms of, like, artists from Nigeria, I don't feel like CKAY is top five, in my humble opinion. Others might disagree, but I feel like he is not top five. I put people like Burna Boy, Wizkid, Davido, even Rema, I would put. Even if he's, like, the new generation of artists from Nigeria, I feel like he is a guy that deserves top five. And then at the fifth spot, I mean, not at the fifth spot, I'm not putting these people in order, but I don't really know. It's like really hard to say who should be there. You know what I mean? It's pretty hard because there's so many amazing good artists to choose from. Nigeria has really blown up, but just to have a female in there, I would put Ira Star, because I feel like Ira Star is so unique, so talented. I just love her music. She's really good. She's a vibe. She has the voice. She has that personality. You know what I mean? She's like, she's almost like Riri. You know what I mean? She's almost like Rihanna. That attitude she has and shit like that. It's cool to see. It can be a bit annoying for some, but I feel like, you know, she got the confidence. She deserves to have that confidence. You know what I mean? When you put in the work, why not? But yeah, I feel like Ira Star is definitely one I would put in my top five. To be honest, like, I would definitely put her in my top five. So for me, it's gonna be like Burna Boy, Wizkid, Davido, Rema, and Ira Star. Just so I can have like just a few. From the new generation, and I feel like those two really deserve it. They really deserve being at the top five. But you guys might disagree. If you guys got other artists that you would swap out, or maybe you agree, like, comment down below what you think. Like, who are your top five artists from Nigeria at the moment? As I said, those are my top five. And you know, the three of them, you know, they are OGs. Like, they've been in the game for a long time. They always put out consistent good music, great music most of the time, and yeah, I feel like those guys are like, a you know, like 110%, you have to have them in your, you know, top five. You have to. Those three are like Burna Boy, Davido, and Wizkid. They must be there. Like, if you don't put these three, you might be a bit crazy. You know what I mean? But yeah, so far this is a good song. I'm not like disappointed, but I'm not like, the vibe is not, maybe it will catch up to me. I don't know. We keep on going, but the vibe is not, you know, it's not wow. You know what I mean? It's like, oh, okay, I've heard this. This is pretty basic, almost. But I mean, even if it's basic, or even if it's something that you heard a lot, it most of the time it catches up to you. You know what I mean? So the first listen, I might be, you know, a bit, but the second, third, fourth, I might be loving this shit, but so far it just sounds like everything else, if you understand what I mean. But let's keep on going. You know what's lacking? I'm never lagging. Unleash the dragon. Love me a baddie. Never shiny. TGNG. Don't go to my daddy. I mean, I really want to know what does that mean? Like, what is he saying here? Because I might be able to connect the dots, but it's pretty hard. I'm probably going to butcher this shit. Like, I don't really know what he's saying. So if anyone down below who is from Nigeria, please comment down below what he's saying. Like, few of those phrases. I want to know what he's saying in a few of those phrases. You know what I mean? I know I can Google this stuff, but I'd rather hear from someone that's really from, you know, Nigeria or knows the language. Because it might be some type of slang or some shit like that. So it might not translate correctly in Google Translate. I don't know. So I'd rather ask you guys, you know what I mean? The viewers. So if you guys know what he's saying, please comment down below. I would really know the phrases. Like for example here, Sumi Soso. I mean, Sumi Soso. And the one that he used a lot here, Lamio. Like, what does Lamio mean? Does it mean like, do you love me? Or what does it mean? Like, love me? Maybe? I don't know. Lamio. It almost sounds like he's saying love me. I don't know. I might be wrong. But comment down below. I would really like to know. Let's keep on going though. Now the song catched up to me. Like, I'm not gonna lie now. Now the song catched up to me. So yeah, it took a bit of time, but it didn't take too long. I expected it to take like 2-3 more repeats of the song for me to enjoy it. But yeah, it took me 2 minutes almost. So yeah, it took some time, but it at least happened in the reaction video. You know what I mean? So you guys can see my genuine reaction now when it did catch up to me, you know what I mean? So let's keep on going. I gotta say one thing before we, you know, continue though. Like, god damn. I'm guessing she's from Nigeria, like, ethnically. Maybe she's born in the US, who knows, but god damn, Nigerian women are fucking fine. God damn, bro. I had to just say that, bro. I just have to, you know, give y'all some respect. You guys, you know, you guys got some fine women, bro. I mean, I just had to put that out there. You know what I mean? Nigeria, big ups to you. Like, might be the most beautiful, you know, women in Africa, Nigeria. Might be. I might be wrong. If you like, some Africans are gonna watch this and be like, bro, you stupid, you dumb, you this country right here. And I'm gonna be like, okay, I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. I did not know. But now I know. So if you guys agree with me, comment down below, because I want to know. Am I wrong of my assumption to think that Nigerian women are the finest in Africa? Or is it like other countries in Africa that have finer women than Nigeria? I mean, Nigeria is going to say like, no, there's no... You know that Nigeria is going to come and say, they're going to be biased. But I mean, at least if you're biased, you are fucking, you know, supporting your country. I mean, it's better to support your country than not support your country. You know what I mean? But, you know, I'm expecting Nigerians to be biased. But at the same time, even if you're biased, I feel like Nigerians are fucking truthful. So, yeah, just comment down below. I want to know. I just want to know. Like, is Nigeria does Nigeria have the finest women? Or is there another country or on other countries? Maybe there's plural, you know, more. Then comment down below. I want to know. Like, I mean, so far, I feel like Nigeria might have the finest women in Africa. I'm just saying. I had to put that out there. I just had to add this in my reaction video. I just had to add it in. I could not hold it in. You know what I mean? I was like, bro, what the fuck? They are fine. So I had to just put that out. Let's keep on going. Okay. God damn. Okay. This is a summer hit, I would say. This is a summer hit. This is definitely a summer song, definitely a catchy vibe, a catchy song, a catchy, you know, just laid back song. You know what I mean? It's not an amazing, but it's definitely a song that if you turn it on, you're gonna be like vibing to this. You're gonna be like feeling the vibes. You know what I mean? Definitely when the, you know, sun is shining on me, DJ Khaled. You guys remember that one? The ones that do remember, you know what I mean? But yeah. I say this is a good song. This is definitely a good song. It's not something wow, in my opinion. I don't know. It's a good song, but it's nothing wow. That's what I'm gonna say about it. You guys understand what I mean. Like, there's other songs that... I mean, there's songs that really put you... Like, they shock the fuck out of you. Like, you get... Your mind is blown, like, by listening to it. You're like, oh my god, I did not expect this. But this, when I heard this, I was like, in the beginning, I was like, okay, this is almost what I expected, almost. And I'm a bit, you know, disappointed that I expected this and then I got this. I was hoping there would be something different, but it wasn't. But at the same time, it doesn't have to be different all the time. It doesn't have to be different. So I enjoyed this. I'm not gonna lie. It was a good song, but I'm definitely gonna put it in my playlist for sure. But was it wow? Nah. Not in the same way as the songs like Colossa and the songs like So-So and songs like Rush by Ira Star and, you know, all these other songs. Wandamo and, you know, all these other songs that just shock the living crap out of you. Like your mind is blown by listening to it. So, yeah. It is different from those songs. But at the same time, even if it's a... You know, I would say it's not really basic. I understand that you put a lot of work into, you know, creating a song, but it just sounds basic, if you understand what I mean. It's nothing wow. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. It's an honest reaction video. I always do honest shit. I always do honest reactions. I never fucking sugarcoat stuff. I never try to lie. I never try to, you know, act like, oh, I love this, but deep down I hate it, like, just to get views. I always do my honest reactions, and yeah, if you guys enjoy that type of reaction videos, then hit that subscribe button and hit that bell notification button so you don't miss out on future videos. Hit that like button because it really helps me out a lot to grow this channel up. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, deuces.